has gotten onto this app, Seva Mitra, onto this app, Aadhaar details. I mean, Aadhaar details is strictly confidential data. This data cannot be in the hands of any private people, any private person, or any private company. How is it that these Aadhaar details belonging to crores of Andhra Pradesh people are present in that app or present in this IT company? Number one. Number two, how is it that the voter ID data with color photos, voter ID data with color photo, with color photos, this is a master copy. This master copy will not be found anywhere. Even if you were to go to the election commission data, you would not even see black and white photos on it. You would only see names. What Chandrababu Naidu has on this app, Seva Mitra app, is data, voters ID data with color photos. This is a master copy. How is it that this data is found on Chandrababu Naidu's Seva Mitra app? Isn't this a crime? This is a legally punishable crime as well. And to this app, what has also been added to this app, what has been found in the servers and in the computers of this IT grid company, what has been raided is bank account details. Bank account details of Andhra Pradesh people. This data is also there, present in the servers, present in the computers, present also in the app Seva Mitra belonging to Telugu Desam Party. And these punishable crimes, what this man has done is, he's put up all this data. Along with this data, for the past two and a half years, this man has been conducting periodic surveys, poll survey, RTGS, and is given it different kinds of names. This survey, what the state government of AP has done, what the state government of AP has conducted over the past 2.5 years, this survey details are also placed in this app. With this data very much present in the app Seva Mitra, what Chandrababu Naidu has done is, to his registered TDP functionaries who are registered in Seva Mitra, who are the gram level, who are the village level leaders, who are registered into this Seva Mitra app, these details have been transferred onto their tabs by downloading the Seva Mitra app. Now these people at that village level, these village politicians go do a survey in that village with all this data, and they've started ticking off who are the people who are strongly in support of TDP, who are the people who are not in support of TDP. All those people who are strongly in support of TDP, they've also ensured that their votes have been doubled. They've duplicated the votes. And they've also removed quite a few votes what are not supporters of Telugu Desam Party. So they've done both for the past 2.5 years. Through this app, through this entire mechanism, through this private IT companies, through all of these things. Now this has been surfaced with these raids. This has been surfaced with the apps what are found in the Telugu Desam Party Seva Mitra app. Now this, I ask to the literate crowd all over the country, is this okay with us? Can a chief minister do this? Can he have access to our private bank account details? Can he have access to our private Aadhaar details? Can he have access to voter IDs with color photos? What is a master copy of what is present only with election commission? Can somebody have access to this data? Are these punishable? In fact, we have seen this happening, so we were alarmed. Because we were alarmed, we have filed complaints to the Election Commission, citing that these are the grounds of duplicate votes. And these are 59 lakh votes in number. we have officially filed court cases also. We have given to the Election Commission as well as we have given to the court 24 pen drives comprising of these duplicate votes. And the way we have analyzed as to how these duplicate votes are found are also found in this paper. Where, you know, you have voters who have votes both in Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, 20 lakh in number. Together, you have voter. They are present in the voter list here. They are also present in the voter list in Andhra Pradesh. Similarly, one individual having two votes using same voter ID and such other criteria put together, we have given to the Election Commission, citing what Chandrababu Naidu has been doing for the past 2.5 years, that these votes are duplicate. Please verify. And then, no action was taken so far. When we've come here, we've also filed Form 7s. Because Form 7 is the request. Now we are filing a Form 7 means that we are filing a request to the Election Commission, asking Election Commission to come to the villages to verify, to make an enquiry and do the correction. In case there is correction, you delete the vote or add the vote. In case there is no correction, it is not a crime in doing whatever we are doing. We are filing Form 7 so that this is addressed. But in spite of that, it's not being addressed. And moreover, what Chandrababu Naidu has been doing is to stop inquiry into this, to divert attention from what the illegality, what he's committed. Chandrababu Naidu is making a big issue of filing Form 7s because he doesn't want an inquiry done. He's got his own yellow media, he's got his own media channels, a group of media channels with him, what he tries to politicize with them. I ask everybody who has learned, everybody who is concerned about democracy, everybody who's educated, is this okay? Okay, we filing Form 7 is asking for a request to conduct an inquiry, verify and do whatever is right. Is that a crime when you have somebody who's done all this through the data, what he's not supposed to have been procured for the past 2.5 years? Is this legally acceptable? Please ask yourself these questions. If one chief minister could do this, and if this is permitted to happen, then if all the chief ministers in all the states also do this, then there will be no democracy. Your details would be your bank account details, your Aadhaar details, your voter IDs with color photos, everything would be present with people, with private companies who have private companies today who are controlled by the chief ministers of those states.
So what is this to the governor?
In fact, we have said this has happened. There was a complaint launched. Based on the complaint launched, Telangana police have raided the office because that office was present in Hyderabad, and from Hyderabad this office was conducting these activities, and this office in fact has also made this app, Seva Mitra app. So now that this raid has happened, now that these details are coming into light, now that this is coming into light, please do an inquiry, please see to it that justice prevails, and if Chandrababu Naidu is found guilty, please take action.
CP Hyderabad has confirmed just now CP of Hyderabad confirmed that data was stolen.
Okay, Miligar. Against Telangana government, AP government is going to file a defamation case.
This is exactly what, you know, learned people like you and me should stop. See, what is the issue? Where is it an issue between Telangana and Andhra? This is not an issue between Telangana and Andhra. He is trying to politicize this issue. The issue is, he's got bank accounts of people, of Andhra people. He being a chief minister, no person, even if he's a chief minister or not, no person should have the details of our bank accounts. He's got details of our bank account. That is a crime. He's trying to divert that. No account, no person should have details of our Aadhaar details. He's got those details. No person should have my color photograph of me as a voter. He's got those details. This is a crime. These are in the hands of private people. This is a crime. So he wants to divert topic from that topic to something else. So he's making an issue between Telangana and Andhra, whereas it is not an issue between Telangana and Andhra, but this is an issue which concerns ethics. This is an issue which concerns privacy.
The main accused is hiding somewhere in Andhra Pradesh. It is difficult to trace him. Sir, he's somewhere in PDP.
No. My My claim is with the governor here is asking for an inquiry. Asking for an inquiry. This is what I will also make a request to even CEC also. Asking for an inquiry. Whom they put up to do an inquiry is up to them. My duty is to ask as an honorable citizen of my state, because my people's interests are at stake. I'm doing the asking.
Vaartha Vaani News Channel. Eppatikappudu Rajakeeya, Sini Visheshalu, Sports, Mariyu Sankethika Paramaina, Marenno Vishayalanu Mana Munduku Testundi. Marinta Samacharam Koraku, Vaartha Vaani News Channel ni Subscribe Cheyandi.